Hello, everyone, and welcome to this Gamescom 2015 presentation of...
We'll be right back. good.
Pretty good.
We'll meet.
Close call.
What the hell happened to me?
You were halfway drowned at the bottom of the river. Almost crossed over to the other side.
Other side? So that really was.
Something on your mind, Snake?
Major, was there a man in the Cobra unit called the Sorrow?
Yes, I've heard of him. He was an uncanny soldier who fought alongside the boss.
What kind of man was he?
The Sorrow was a man with, well, special powers. He had ESP, which was the subject of extensive research in the Soviet Union at the time. He was especially gifted as a medium.
A medium?
Someone who can communicate with the spirit world and evoke the spirits of the dead. In other words, he could talk to ghosts. They say he could find out what was going on in a battle by talking to dead soldiers.
What about him and the boss? What was the story between them?
I don't know the details. Why don't we ask Sigurd?
Yo! I finished checking up on this Sorrow guy a while ago. Thought you guys already knew, though.
Knew what?
That he's dead. He's been dead for 2 years now.
Died 2 years ago?
At Selenoyarsk. You know, those cliffs you were at. And the boss is the one who did him in.
The boss?
Yep. 2 years ago, the boss was sent by the CIA on a secret mission to Selenoyarsk. That's when she met the Sorrow, who'd gone back to the Soviet Union after the Cobras broke up at the end of the war. Except this time they were enemies.
And then what?
The boss killed the Sorrow herself and accomplished her mission. At least, that's what the records say.
So, he was never there in the first place. He just couldn't let go of the boss.
You okay, Snake?
Yeah, I'm fine. It looks like it's not time for me to die yet.
I sure hope not. Otherwise, the whole mission is shot. We're counting on you, pal.
Roger that. Eva?
Snake, you didn't call. I was worried. Are you all right?
Yeah, I took a pretty freaky detour.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Forget it. Let's just say I'm back.
Good.
I'm back!
But guess what? I will be coming back, and I'm bringing my new toys with me.
Thank you.
next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
Thank you. Standing on the edge of the crater, like the prophets once said, and the ashes are all cold now, no more bullets, and the embers are dead.